Welcome back to my channel. So I did a little Kroger shopping today. I'm not going to share my whole entire haul with you guys, but I'm going to share some of the deals that I thought were worth mentioning. I did get a watermelon for $1.99. That is a 4-day event. It's a digital coupon, so really good deal for seedless watermelons. The next deal I got was on the s'mores, the stuff to make s'mores. So, Kroger had a sale going on where if you buy some Honey Made graham crackers and Hershey 6-pack, or I guess it was just any Hershey's product that was 9-ounce or larger is what the sign said, you get a free Kraft marshmallows. We also have a $2 off coupon when you buy all three of these, and we have a few Checkout 51 rebates. Now, I bought two of the Hershey's only because Checkout 51 had a rebate if you bought two. And there's also a bonus on Checkout 51 for $1 when you buy all three. So, I am going to tell you guys, if you do this deal at Kroger, make sure you pay attention when your stuff rings up. I think I'm going to go back. These were supposed to be two for $6, and they rang up for $3.50 each. So I ended up paying $7 for two of those. So what I paid was $11.99. That was before it took off the free marshmallows. So I got $1.50 off for the marshmallows. I used that $2 coupon. I got $3 back from Checkout 51. There was $2 worth of rebates. I can't remember exactly what it was, but there was $1 on one, 25 cents on one, and 75 cents on the other, and then $1 bonus when you buy two. So I paid $5.49 or just $1.37 for each product, which is really a good deal. For this was $3.50 alone, and then, like I said, those ring up for $3.50. So I didn't think it was a bad deal, but if they had rang up two for six, it would have been $4.49. So, debating whether I should go back and get my dollar if I, end up heading that way tomorrow, or I will. Okay. So, the next deal I did was on the Phage crossovers and the Phage total split cups. I've been looking for these at Walmart for forever, and I haven't found them, but I had the rebate at Kroger, and I haven't been to Kroger much lately, so I don't know if it's something that's been on I bought it recently for Kroger or not, but they are 10 for 10 right now at Kroger, and you get 75 cents back on Ibotta, so it makes them 25 cents. I think you can do it twice per each product. The next deal I did was on the Oscar Mayer bacon. So even without coupons, this is a really good deal. They're on sale for $3.99, but we have those great $1.25 off of one internet printables, and I believe they're no longer available. I think I only printed two, and I'm kind of kicking myself for that right now. But anyhow, after the coupon, it makes them just $2.74. So you just can't beat that price for bacon. But also, Fetch has a bonus if you spend $25 on, I think it's any Oscar Mayer meat, you get 5,000 points, which is equivalent to $5. So I kind of made a little breakdown. If you happen to have seven of the coupons, you could buy buy seven of them at $3.99 each, so that brings your total to $27.93, and then you would use seven of the coupons. That would take off $8.75, so you would pay $19.18, but get back that $5 from Fetch, and you can redeem a $5 gift card right away as soon as they upload your receipt and give you your points. You can get a gift card right away. And so that brings your total to $14.18 or just $2.02 each. So that's a really good deal on some Oscar Mayer. So yeah. The next deal I did is on the Turkey Hill ice cream. We have, right now at Kroger, these are buy one, get one free. And we also have dollar off one coupons. And it's for any 40-ounce or larger, or 48-ounce or larger product. And these are 48 ounces. Now, I will say the coupon didn't scan for me, so this depends on your cashier. And plus, they might tell you since that you can't use a coupon on a free item. But my cashier put them both through. So they rang up at, instead of one of them ringing up at full price and the other one ringing up free, they both rang up at $2.49 a piece. So I used those dollar off coupons. So I paid $1.49 each for these. So that was a really good deal for some ice cream. And the last deal that I wanted to share with you guys are the Bomb Pops. At Kroger, these are 2 for $5. And on Ibotta, we currently have $1.25 back when you buy two. So that makes them $3.75. But ShopKicks has a scan where you can get 20 points for scanning one of these, and then you get 150 points when you upload your receipt. So that's 170 points, and it's every 50 points is 20 cents. So it's a little over 60 cents, somewhere maybe around 70 cents that you would get back for scanning it and submitting your receipt. So it ends up being around $3 for two of them, or just $1.50 each. So I thought that was a really good deal for some Bomb Pops. Definitely a perfect time to stock up on ice cream and popsicles and stuff like that. So yeah, I just wanted to share these really good deals with you guys. Hope you're out getting your rebates and your great deals this week. And I'm really excited for Sunday to see what the new week brings. Thanks for watching, guys. Y'all have a great night, and I'll see you in the next video.